What up, what up, what up, what up, what up? It's your boy, E.T. That's right, and welcome to another edition of Bring It From The Bottom, baby. Thank God it's Monday. Woo! Look, I got it. I got it. All right? I've been in the lab, y'all. I've been thinking, like, because I'm trying to give it to you plain. The secret to success. I got another secret. I got another secret. Woo! I got another secret. Like, I've been studying my life. I've been on a plane. I've been driving. I've been thinking, like, E, how do you give it to them? Like, how do you give them your success so in their own personal life, they're not just watching you? Like, they're not just watching your success, because that's not what it's about. I'm trying to transfer this thing from me to you, and I got it. One phrase, listen to me, is real simple: muscle memory. That's right. That's right. I didn't share that with y'all. All right, I got to share with y'all. Muscle memory. You can go to elementary. You can go to middle school. You can go to high school. And you're not going to, look, check my transcript. You're not going to see it. You're not going to see the all A's. You're not going to see the B's. That's right. Check me in college. Kicked out. Academic probation. E.T., then how did you do it? Muscle memory. Are you listening to me? That's why I gave you the 21-day challenge. And that's why I told you, if it don't work, if you can't get it in 21, start all over again. Do it as many times as you need to do it till you can get to 21. In short, what am I telling you? Muscle memory. What am I saying to you? Muscle memory. E.T., why you keep saying muscle memory? What does that mean? It means repetition. You do it over and over and over and over again. Three things, over and over and over again. To what? To it becomes a part of who you are. I'm talking about bicycle riding. Yep, bicycle riding. Oh, you're not hearing me. Success. Look, I ain't rode a bike in I don't know how long, but when I first learned how to do it, I did it so many times. I failed and got back up. I failed and got back up, right? Right? Then I went for a couple feet, then I failed, right? And the bike is going all over the place. I can't hardly, but then eventually I got it. My balance, I got it. Roller skating, I got it. And if you tell me to get on a bike right now, and I ain't been on a bike in about 3 or 4 years, I'll get on it, boom, and I guarantee you I can ride it. You put some skates on me, I guarantee, boom, I can do it. That's why you're not successful. You keep stopping and starting and stopping and starting and stopping and starting. Listen to me, I'm telling you to stop, but I'm telling you one motion, 21 days, you fall, you get right back up. Don't stop for a week. Don't stop for a month. Don't stop for a year. You fail a class, you go right back and take it again. Don't stop. Don't drop out of school. Don't quit. Don't give up. Why? Muscle memory. And what happens is you got to get it. Muscle memory, what happens is if you do it over and over and over, every time you're getting better and better and better, and repetition deepens the impression. What happens is in your mind, those motor skills, you start implanting that thing. You do it over and over and over and over and over again. You start implanting stuff, and then boom, memory kicks in.
Now, muscle memory is a very interesting thing, because in learning skateboarding, you can actually build your muscle memory without trying the full trick. But you have to make sure that you are properly practicing the exact correct motion while you're building it. So you can literally just stand still, have your back foot on the tail and your board in this position, and be sliding your front foot up. And you can literally learn how to do the ollie. Like, you can build the muscle memory of the ollie by just doing that. So notice how I'm not even doing the full ollie, but I'm just sliding my foot up, and it's building the muscle memory of how to ollie. So this is why when I teach kids how to kickflip, I have them just stand still and just practice this motion of sliding their foot up. If you do that enough, your muscle memory is going to build, and you're going to get the motions of the kickflip down without even trying the full trick.
And what happens is you start doing it so much that it becomes subconscious. You don't have to do it anymore, right? I'm talking about Michael Jordan, that's right. I'm talking about Kobe putting up 82. I'm talking about LeBron putting up numbers. Listen to me, I'm talking about Carmelo Anthony putting up numbers, right? They don't even know how they did it. They don't. But what happens is they play the game so much, they practice so much, they do a certain routine over and over and over again. So they get in the game and they start shooting the rock, and guess what happened? It just started going in. That's why coach said, practice those free throws, right? You practice them over and over and over and over again. So when you get in the game, I don't care what the circumstances are, boom, you're able to get it right. Muscle memory. Coach tell you, do the same thing. If you do two here, one there, boom, do it the exact same way every day. So what happened was, nope, I'm not the most smartest. Nope, I've never been valedictorian. Nope, I've never been summa cum laude or magna cum laude. Nope, but I have been repetition laude. I do it over and over and over again. So 4 years doing TGIM. So when I speak now, I don't even have to think about it. That's why I don't use no notes, right? Because I've done it over and over and over. And the reason why you're not doing well in math, because you're doing it and then you coming off, dude, I need you to do it over and over and over. You're just doing it for the assignment. You're just doing it for the test. And when you stop doing it, you forget it because you didn't do it over and over. So muscle memory. I'm about to teach you how to be successful. I want you to do that thing so many times. 365, listen to me, over and over and over and over and over again, till it gets to a point where you master it, where it gets to a point where you're a guru, where it gets to a point you're dreaming about it. Are you hearing me? I speak in my sleep. I dream motivational presentations. Are you hearing me? I see myself on a plane when I'm asleep. I'm not talking about daydreaming. I'm actually doing a presentation before I do it. So I'm leaving you with that. It's not a long one. I'm telling you the reason why you're not successful is because you stopping. E.T., man, why am I not successful? Because you stopping, because you quitting, because you giving up, because you giving in. And I want you to do is I want you muscle memory. I want you to practice that thing every single day. 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, 4 days, 5 days, 6 days, 21, 31, 45, 50 days in a row. 50 days in a row. I run, guys. And when I stop running, I put on my shoes, I go a week, and I get back on the treadmill, I run, guess what happened? Boom, I'm able to do it all over again. Why? Because my body now is saying, yo, E, we got you from here. We got you. Your subconscious kicks in. Are you hearing me? It becomes automatic, and you have maximum efficiency. It's routine. You don't even have to think about it no more. Your body is cruise control. Your body takes over. So I need y'all to do me a huge favor, baby. 21 day. The reason why I'm telling you to do it for 21 days, because if you keep doing it over and over and over and over again, one day you're going to become math. You're not going to be doing it no more. Woo! One day you're going to write so much that you become literature. You're not going to be writing no more. One day you're going to speak and you're not going to stutter no more. You're not going to be afraid no more. You're not going to have anxieties no more. You're not going to get dry mouth no more. You're not going to forget what you thought you wanted to say no more. Guess what's going to happen? No more anxiety, no more nerves. You're going to become a presentation. And boom, it's going to flow from you. So I want you to get to the point where it just flows from you. It's your boy E.T. saying, I need you to do it over and over and over and over and over again to become second nature. Like riding a bike, like roller skates, like driving. It's your boy E.T. saying, look, if it was easy, everybody would do it. But I know something about you. You got heart. You got stamina. You can make it happen. So make it happen. And listen to me. Make the rest of your life the best of your life. I'll see you when I see you.